got my stain strips right here. And I've got some blush. I'm gonna go ahead and wet the stain strips. And then I'm just going to put the dye into the eye, stain into the eye. Normally you would get the pet to blink a couple of times. Since he is sedated, I'm just going to maneuver the eye to where it'll open and close a little bit. And then I'm going to use a paper towel just so that we don't get stain everywhere and flush it out. I'm going to turn the light off real quick. And what I'm looking for is if there's an ulcer or on the cornea, then it will take in that stain. And I'm just double checking to make sure that it doesn't look like we have a ulcer on the cornea. Which it doesn't. His eye looks good. I'm also going to check real quick just to see if he has any of the dye coming out of his nose, which he does not, which is not normal. Alright, and then we normally rinse it one more time just to be sure that we get all that stain out. And that is a fluorescein stain test. I am going to go ahead and do the exact same procedure on the other eye. Whenever we have any type of eye issue going on, even if there's only one eye that is having problems, we always go ahead and do both, just to go ahead and check both eyes while we're doing it, okay? Again, that was a fluorescein stain test. And now I'm going to put it in his record.